as most kids go back to school. 15-year-old Danville, California's Anna Reynado Wahleitner is off to the slopes as a student at Sugar Bowl Ski Academy. She's hoping to represent the Philippines as a skier. She discovered the sport at age 7 after spending time with her father's side in Tahoe. She's now spent more than half her life racing through the snow.
There's a lot of things I enjoy about skiing, like going out there like really early in the morning and then taking a look at everything. And then there's going down the mountain and feeling the wind hit your face a lot. And then when it comes to racing, like when you're at the start gate and you're looking right down at the course, it's like usually I think to myself when I'm at the start gate, wow, this is amazing.
She specializes in the giant slalom and slalom and made her international debut last month in New Zealand. Wahleitner, whose mother hails from Davao, is one of the newest members in the Philippine Ski Federation, which has been scouring the world for Filipino athletes in snow countries. Starting this winter, she'll be racing, trying to qualify for next year's Junior World Championships.
I think representing the Philippines would be, you know, a huge honor, and I have that ability, so I'm taking it.
In the Philippine history of the Winter Olympic Games, none of the 6 athletes were women, a mold that Wahleitner hopes to break.
As a female athlete, I think it shows that, yes, there are women and girls that are Filipino that can do winter sports too. It's a pretty big honor to be able to be maybe even the first Filipino athlete at the Olympics that is a female.
As the incoming high school senior carries on with her Olympic journey, she's also bringing the community with her, recently joining San Francisco's Pistahan Parade and launching a GoFundMe page for fellow Filipinos to help support her medal chase. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.